past the bar. Yeah, girl, the letter came in the mail today and he doesn't even know yet. Yeah, I think I'm gonna surprise him by making his favorite dinner. Yeah. All right, well, I have to finish cooking, so I will put it on and I will call you back when I'm done, okay? All right, bye, girl.
Did they tell you that they were firing you? Are you fired? What is
they said I'm on a leave.
This is my thing. I've never had a job before, so why all of a sudden is it, are you looking for a job?
Good evening. We have updated information regarding the Pinecrest
home invasion that occurred late Wednesday night. Authorities are linking
the attack to two previous homicides that have
occurred over the last week. Police have identified the victim as
29-year-old
Holly Shapiro. Neighbors say they noticed a strong chemical
odor coming from the residence and a trail of broken glass.
Authorities arrived to find Shapiro unresponsive. They are asking for any help or clues to solve this crime. If you notice any strange or unusual activity, please reach out to local law enforcement immediately.
For a job.
Look, you see all this? You see all this?
This weekend while I'm off. I promise. I promise.
Marcel, you said that for the past 3 weeks. No.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna go ahead and call a locksmith.
No, you're not. No, you're not. All they do is tighten a few bolts and charge you like $100. Not gonna happen.
Marcel,
I'm sorry.
I cannot keep waiting on you. What if that was somebody else just now?
Girl, no one's gonna break in this house. And if they do, believe me, it'll be the last house they break into.
Marcel, what about in the daytime when you're gone?
Girl, ain't nobody crazy enough to break in my house. Niggas know better.
Marcel, they just showed a white girl on the news getting killed two blocks over. That's the third one in the past 2 weeks.
You see?
And all of them have been near our neighborhood.
See, that's your problem right there. Between the news and all this reality TV stuff, that's why you be bugging out all the time.
Whatever, Marcel.
Plus, baby, listen to yourself. You said white girls. They probably forgot to renew their library card or call some dude a geek, and now he just went haywire. That shit don't got nothing to do with me and you.
Don't be stupid, Marcel.
Baby, have you been to the library lately?
No.
You called anybody a geek lately?
No.
All right, you're safe then. Case closed.
No. You know, for real though, you are stupid, and I will have a locksmith up in here tomorrow.
Oh my goodness.
And hopefully he lets me play with his tool belt.
What? What did you just say to me? Don't make me kick your ass. Damn. I'll fix the door when I get out the shower, but damn, you're tripping.
That's what I thought. Works every time. As soon as I say I have another man coming in here, you lose your mind.
Whatever, I told you about that mind control, reverse psychology stuff you and your sister be trying to pull. Y'all both raggedy as hell for that. You need to cut that shit out.
Mm-hmm. Whatever, I see you about to fix that lock though.
You better stop playing like that.
It's a shame what I gotta say to make you move quick on something. Soon as I say I have another man come up in here, you go crazy.
See, ain't nobody thinking about your stinking self.
Oh, for real? So when you get out of the shower, don't be all up on me then since I'm stinking.
Like I said, I'll deal with that door when I got out the shower, then I'll deal with you.
No, you won't. My stinking self is off limits for you.
Off limits my ass.
Should make you wait since you talked all that mess a few minutes ago. Oh, so you better be over tonight? What? We trying new things tonight? We are? Ooh. Okay, I can get used to this.
Oh my God! No!